¿Quién más? ¿Cuánto vendes?
Apenas empecé hace 2 días.
¡Oh! ¡Felicidades! ¡Tienes una alegría! Muy bien. Excelente. Como se pueden dar cuenta, todo el mundo compra 100, 300, 500.
Sí, with the businesses, you know, everybody buys 500, 1,000, 100, you know, so it's best for us to make more money out of our group, our team, than it is us just consuming the 100 points ourselves.
Y tú puedes ganar comisión de la organización.
And of course you make money out of all those residuals.
Porque si vendes todo lo que el grupo vende, nunca lo alcanzarías a vender tú. Pero en grupo de personas, claro que vendes muchísimo.
The value that is sold by the group definitely beats what you can possibly sell by yourself.
La segunda forma de ganar es.
The second way to make money is the.
Un bono rápido. Que te puedes pagar hasta $130 por cada persona que tú registres.
So just by referring people to join our business, this is how much up to $130 that you pay.
La tercera forma de ganar es un dual team. Dual team quiere decir que tienes un equipo a la izquierda y un equipo a la derecha.
Our third way to pay us is the dual team. That's, you know, of course, us and one on your right and one on your left.
Pongan mucha atención en esto. Puedes ganar hasta 20%.
Please pay close attention to this. You can make up to 20% of your dual team.
Tenemos tres franquicias.
We have 3 franchises.
Si empiezas con bronce, ganas 10%.
You start with the bronze, you make 10% up.
Con plata, 15%.
Silver, 15%.
Con oro, 20%.
And gold, 20%.
Si tú estás aquí,
that's you.
Registras a 2 personas.
You invite 2 people to join your team.
La persona que te invitó ahorita, o sea, imagínate que eres tú. La persona que te invitó está más arriba.
So imagine that somebody invited you here tonight, right? So that person is above you, right?
Tu líder, si pone una persona, va a ir a un lado. Si pone otra persona, va a ir del otro lado.
So somebody brought you, then this becomes you. And then the person that brought you will bring another person that's going to be falling next to you. So it falls like this.
Esta persona va a ganar de la persona que está aquí y tú también.
So the person that they put under you is going to make money. You're going to make money out of that person, and so will the person that brought you.
Es muy importante que te posiciones porque tu líder tiene más gente, no solamente te conoce a ti.
It's extremely important to position yourself immediately so that, because your leader is going to bring more people, so they're going to fall under you. You would rather fall below or above those people so you can start making money.
Si tú te esperas, estás fuera.
If you wait, you're out.
Esta persona va a estar aquí.
And that next person will be above you.
Y esta de aquí va a estar acá. Y tú estás fuera.
And then the next one will be there, and then you'll be outside.
Si te sigues esperando, ponen otra persona y otra persona y otra persona.
If you continue waiting and thinking about it, then another person is going to join and join and join, and you're going to end up, you know, more on the bottom than on the top.
Yes.
Where would you rather be? Up here or down here?
Up there.
Right.
Si tú te esperas y de pronto estás aquí y